friends. Today I'm going to unbox a crisscross plate-up toy. So let's get started. This is crisscross plate-up toy. See? I'm going to unbox this crisscross plate-up toy. So let's open it. See, this is the stand. This is the pipe. You can open it. This is the top. And these are the coins. There are 12 coins. Green there is 6 and yellow also 6. And this is the plate top. There are many pictures on it. Now I'm going to show you how to fix this. Before that, you need to put these coins by changing it colors. First green, second yellow, like this. See? Then use this thing to close it. Fit it like this. Now I finish fitting it. Next, take this, fit it like this. See, this is the plate top. You can use this plate top for play, for learn, and for eat. Now I'm going to take the coins. Now I will show you how to play this game. Now, you need 2 people to play this game. One should take X and one should take yellow. This is cross. Now I'm going to show you how to play this game. Start gaming. The winner is green. Hope you all like this video. Thank you. Bye.